So tell me, do you prefer Picatinny Rail for the absolute durability, ruggedness, retro vibes, and cheese grater goodness that it provides? Or what about the new M-Lok, the direction the United States is definitely moving towards? It's super cool, super lightweight, modular, and new age, but it kind of looks like shelving. Or do you prefer Russian Basis, which is basically Russia's way of saying we don't want to copy M-Lok, we want a new proprietary system without aftermarket? Let me know down below.